third day of Brahmanyam Bahuputrata. Very successfully happening. Brahmanyam Bahuputrata. We'll start the satsang. As I committed earlier, today I will start with pizza story. I'll give you the essence. Essence of what happened and essence of what you need to learn from it, essence of what we learned from it. Three layer. What happened, what it means, what it meant. What happened? Is the world, what it meant is the lessons from the cosmos, what we learned is my world. Let's come back to the pizza story. So this Brahmanyam Bahuputradam program was going on very well. First time on the planet Earth, in my experience, I was on time for the Ashramites program. Ashramites were on time for my program, which itself is one of the greatest happening. Then program was going very well. Very surprised, people were not sleeping. Even if somebody was sleeping, they went and took their cup of tea and standing, without even sitting and attending to the program. With a lot of integrity. You see, still authenticity has not happened, but with a lot of integrity people were attending. Means honoring the time and honoring that their commitment, they will have their presence here. But still participation has not become complete. Only if the participation becomes complete, I'll say authentic. But integrated way, they were attending. Everything was going very well. That feeling of long, long ago, once upon a time, under the banyan tree, a guru was sitting and the disciples were there and all the spiritual happenings were happening. Yesterday night, when I went to have darshan of Kalabhairava, please understand, every night before going to room, I go around and go to temple and go to Kalabhairava and I have darshan Ganesha, Subramanya, Kalabhairava, I'll have darshan and go back. Yesterday it was very funny. Kalabhairava was sitting and reading a book yesterday. No, really. He was sitting and reading a book. I thought, God, Kalabhairava reading. I smiled at him. What is going on? You are reading. No, no. There is going to be a university here, so I have to be prepared. Then I understood he is making fun of me. Means he is making a statement through his body language that there is going to be a huge spiritual learning university here. He's not making fun, means in a mockery way, like by showing me that vision, that darshan, he's saying that all the obstacles are removed. Now, this place is just going to flourish. The education, The spiritual enlightening university is happening. And he says, I am preparing to cope up with it. It was so beautiful. I could see that with this Brahmanyam Bahu Uttradam program, it is happening. It is happening. It was all going well. Let's come to the pizza story. Everything was going well. Suddenly, Nityatmananda. She starts a conversation. It will be nice if we could have a pizza to bring the experience of the cruise back. After all, inner awakening is happening. We should bring that experience back. The moment she asked, I immediately said yes, because always all our requests are from non-violent space. Understand? Whenever your requests are from non-violent space, I'll never deny. Even if you request for others, if it is from violent space, I will not accept. Even if it is a very selfish request, if it is from non-violent space, I will always accept. Understand? If you are in the struggle, how to convince this fellow to do what I want? I want this. How to get permission from him? Should I go through the right person? Or should I go through when he is in right mood? Nothing will work. Understand? I am giving you the technique now. If you go through with the right mood inside you, it will work. That is the way I function. I am giving you the science of how I function. There is no mystery in it. There is no hide and seek game in it. If you come, if the request which comes from you is from non-violent mood, ahimsa, I have always seen her, anything she brings will be non-violent. She is so sweet. Understand? When you constantly act from non-violence, even if your actions are like not accepted by society, screaming, shouting and all that, you are sweet. You are graceful. I have seen that non-violence in her. She is established in that non-violence. Even when she brings some complaint about others, even then, I have never seen her violence, chilly. So the moment she asked, immediately I said, done. Order. Then the next thing happened. The moment, next thing immediately, I asked, who will order? What do you want? Master will order. Immediately I know corruption has started. Corruption has started. Immediately I know I have committed and it is taking a wrong direction. Because suffers with a strong deep-rooted patterns of our own ideas of freedom. The biggest enemy in the spiritual life, which even Guru cannot kill, is your concept of cute freedom. Can't I have just a Coca-Cola? What is wrong in it? Am I a slave or what? Can't I have just a pizza? What is the wrong in it? Am I a slave or what? Even Guru cannot save you when you have this pattern, because I naturally feel I don't want you guys to be slave. This is what is cheating the freedom and compassion of Guru. But you don't understand, you are slave of the Coca-Cola and the inauthenticities, the concept of cute freedom. Concept of cute freedom. Can't I even wear a color dress? Perfectly all right. Color dress is not going to stop your enlightenment. Pizza is not going to stop the enlightenment. Coca-Cola is not going to stop the enlightenment. But that idea, can't I have this freedom? Am I a slave or what? Or is going to stop your enlightenment and destroy you. All you guys understand? And she suffers with layers of that, not one. Layers. But I wanted to enjoy the whole drama till its logical conclusion. Only when the stream line is created, water collects and flows through. Only when I allow one person's inauthenticity, everybody's inauthenticity comes out. So now I have allowed as a channel to flow. All right, I'll allow. Let me see how many persons' inauthenticity oozes out and fills this stream. See, in the ashram, if you see, there is a water flow mark. When that mark is allowed to exist, from all over, some around 3,000 acre water comes to our Manasarovar. You know that? 3,000 acre water comes to our Manasarovar. So only then the water gathers and comes here. Same way I allowed, all right, let me allow this idea of cute freedom. Let me see how many people's inauthenticity comes out and oozes through that. Because as an individual, you are afraid to face your inauthenticity and show it in front of me. But when somebody else takes the responsibility, you are ready to hide behind. Now, you can always put the blame on she asked, not me. But all the fellows who expressed your inauthenticity, all of you are more than. Now you guys have to be grateful for that she exposed your inauthenticities to you all by sacrificing herself. If I cut saying, I will ask for Coca-Cola, I don't want, then the whole inauthenticity of every person, you would not have faced it, it would not have come to your notice. From the day one, I committed with her more like a father. Because that is the way she approached me. The way she approached me is not like enlightenment or guru or want enlightenment and all that. She approached me more like a father. So my attitude, behavior, relation, everything was more like daughter. She's my Bahubutri. Daughter, that's it. So I have never made rules for her. If she asks, I'll never say no. Daughter, you cannot say no. I never shout at her. Even if I have to say, if you see, it will be, I'll try to show the stern face. But then before ending, I'll say, all right, what to do? Okay, go, go. And Sridhi always escapes putting her in the front. whenever any difficult job, any difficult signatures need to be taken from me, you will push. Please understand, this pizza story is going to reveal so many truths about me, about disciples, about mental setups, how the mysteries of the world and mysteries of the energies function, how the mindset of the people functions, how the Sangha functions, how the Sangha can be used as a ladder to go up or fall down. Both. Whenever I came and asked anything and I granted, never ever it has become inauthenticity in her, because her relationship with me is very clear. Our mamakara wants me as a father, our ahankara clearly projects herself as a daughter, and I am stretching myself to that over. And I am telling you very clearly, she is very honest in stretching herself as my daughter. She may not be stretching herself to my anyakara of she becoming enlightened, but she is very authentic to stretch herself to my anyakara of daughter. How a daughter is expected. So that she was very clear, and she was stretching herself. In that one daughter thing, she was authentic. So anything I exempted, any rule I broke, she will never have any inauthenticity. But other fellows who went along with her, you guys will have your fun, your funda. That is why you have to be very careful to be authentic with your commitment and your relationship with him. How you posed yourself in front of him, what you made him to expect from you. So she was very authentic in that one dimension, and she was very complete. I have always seen her having that daughter feeling. She carries herself as my daughter throughout the 24 hours. I am not saying that is complete, means that is ultimate, no. But she is complete in her authenticity. Even if you are my daughter, you are only a daughter. I have to make you as me. Only then it is completion. How people ask me again and again, when you are alive, how can you allow degradation happen? I am telling you the postmortem report of a degradation. How can yogo nashta parantapaha happen? Krishna says in Gita, in course of time yoga is lost. I tell you, you don't even need that word in course of time. In course of space, yoga is lost. You don't need time for the inspiration to be lost. If the wrong space is there, that is enough. Inspiration is lost now. You don't need few hundred years or few thousand years for the inspiration to be lost. If you are in wrong space, even now, when I am alive in front of my eyes, the inspirations can be lost. I have already demonstrated it. With the wrong space, inspiration can be lost. You can lose it. You can miss it now. I'm giving you the science how with the wrong space the inspiration is lost.